Hello, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to fix a lever laser that went out of accuracy. I don't know why the laser is not aligned anymore, but I need to fix it. I'm using the tiles of my kitchen to help me align it. Let's open it, look inside, and see what I can do. Make sure the power wires are free and do not interfere with the pendulum. The pendulum is adjusted by moving the center of mass. The system has two axles. Here we can move one of the axles. This is the axle responsible for the disalignment on my laser. Now I'm going to adjust and test. And it's looking good now. I'm going to test it a few more times. This is the effect responsible for the other axis. Be aware, it might look level at the wall, but it's not a straight line. To adjust this axis, put it side to side with the wall. And now that it's assembled, one final test to make sure everything is alright. Feel free to share your experience. Thanks for watching.